answered me. The closer. These are the voodoos, but I like to play them single, and I have not tried them stacked yet. I'm going to, but I have them on chain. You see how I have the chain. I'm on the chain gang. If you want to join the chain gang, it's very easy to do. Just get yourself some chain, and then you join the chain gang. It's just, it's easy. That's how you do it. Anyone can join. Don't be shy. This is Link Chain. If you know Link Chain and you love it like I do, then you know that it doesn't hurt. It's not uncomfortable. It doesn't snag or whatever. So yeah. If you're gonna get chain, I recommend this type of chain. Link chain. And thank you for joining me. I have not done this in a while. Tell me if the music's too loud. Tell me if the air condition's too loud. Tell me if I'm too low. I tend to not speak loud like I should. So tell me. Just talk to me, man. Tell me. I got something. Oh. By Jimpy Designs, I got some thumb chucks. And I haven't made a clip yet. And people have been wanting me to. And I just haven't had a chance to do it. But that's what they look like. And that's what it looks like when you play them. And I noticed that the cord is starting to fray on the ends, and I guess that's like a thing that happens because of the way the friction you get when you play with it. I don't know. I'm thinking of putting chain on this. Yeah, that'll stop that from happening. So we'll see what I end up doing. I got some cords by Erica, and I've had them for like a week, I think, and I hadn't been able to open them yet, so I'm opening them now. Alright, she made these, these are... Oh wow, these are cool, right? She really braids nicely. Like, I don't know what technique she's doing, but I like it. Okay, so the yellow and the red and the purple is called the Queen Bee. She's calling that the Queen Bee. I'm pretty sure that's the one. Or, I don't know, wait, it could be this one. I don't know. She said, no, I think it's this one. I think this is the one. And then I got this one. Look at how fine the grading is on this. What's up, Steven? What you doing? Look at the detail. Can you see that? Can you see how tightly, and this is actually like flattened out too. It's got like an edge to it. This one kind of does too. Feel like it has like an edge to it, and then the queen bee, yeah, it also has. So they're like square. It's like if you were to look at it, you could see it has square edges. I don't know how she does that, man. I'm dying to try these, so I need to string them up, and I have to find sets to string them up. So I'll come back with it with my review. I'll let you know what they, and play with them, because right now I just open them. So I need time to like string them up on stuff. They're awesome though. Check them out. Too awesome. Just too, they're all so special. You can see that? Yeah, dude. Thank you, Erica. You rock. So what you been up to? What's going on? What you doing? What's happening? Did you miss me? I know you did. You don't have to tell me. I already know. So what do I have to tell you? What any news I have to tell you? Can't think of any news right now. I might, if I have a chance, I might do another begleri news. I just haven't had the time for a lot of stuff, honestly. Oh, I gotta go. I'll try and come right back.